This weekend's action began on Friday at Tannadice, and struggling Kilmarnock looked set for a potential upset. A terrific strike from Chris Johnson put the visitors 2-1 up. But not for the first time this season, United's youngsters bounced back. And Gary Mackay-Stephen wrapped up the scoring to finish off Kilmarnock.